Today, the 99s is an international organization of licensed women pilots from 44 countries with thousands of members throughout the world. The members are professional pilots for the airlines, for industry, and government. Hello, I'm Dorothy Cochran, and I'm a curator in the Aeronautics Department at the National Air and Space Museum. The first woman pilot organization was the 99s. The 99s carry on Amelia Earhart's mission in support of women in the aerospace industry. The 99s was founded on November 2, 1929 at Curtis Field by a group of licensed women pilots for the mutual support and advancement of women pilots. Amelia Earhart, among others, had called for a meeting of these pilots following the 1929 Women's Air Derby, also known as the Powder Puff Derby. An air derby is a race of pilots and their airplanes from one point to another. So they take off either all together or in a succession, depending on the rules of the race, and then all arrive and a winner is determined. The derby flyers and all licensed female pilots, a total of 117, were invited. The group is named for the 99 charter members who attended the meeting or expressed an interest in forming an organization. Today, the 99s is an international organization of licensed women pilots from 44 countries with thousands of members throughout the world. The members are professional pilots for the airlines, for industry, and government. They are pilots who teach and pilots who fly for pleasure. The 99s are pilots who are also technicians and mechanics. But first and foremost, they are women who love to fly. As a nonprofit organization, the 99s sponsor scholarships, promote air and space education, and are caretakers of the Amelia Earhart Birthplace Museum.
Let us know what your favorite part of this video was in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. Also, you can follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.